Good morning, everyone. It's so amazing to just sit in the garden, and we've just had a tremendous rain and a tremendous downpour this in the middle of the night. And sometimes when you just, your mind is too busy, or you just feel that things are too much and life's racing, it's always really good to just come and sit and ground yourself in the garden, in your garden, a garden, any garden. The most interesting thing that I've experienced in these last 5 months of me having broken bones and things like that is that I feel that in so many ways I actually almost cracked wide open. So although it was a difficult thing and a difficult time for me, in so many ways it was a very good thing that happened, because it's allowed me to see that, oh my gosh, you know, and we might all know this, but to know it fully is another story, that life in actual fact can go on without me in it. And that is a huge awakening for me, because we're all attached to our story. We're attached to our lives. You're attached to your families, to your children, to your jobs. And just that moment of kind of stepping out and dropping down into the fact that, hey, what is all of this, you know? What is this rat race? What is this, the fact that you kind of come in touch with your mortality and you realize, I need to spend more time being and less time doing, which is, I think, a problem for all of us, isn't it? Everyone seems to really struggle with doing so much, and even to try and explain what being means to someone is a difficult concept, because the mind and the ego is always trying to understand. You can't really explain what being means or what being feels like. I was just staring at some beautiful leaves now of a croton. So being is fully feeling the presence of life. And just take a moment to always stay connected, even if you're in the boardroom, or even if you're running children around, or you're sitting at the table and it's chaos and everyone's shouting, to just connect to your inner self. To just experience what being is, and how do you do that? The breath is the quickest way to do that. It's the easiest, it's the simplest, just by taking a breath. You know, breath is the one thing that separates you from this life and the other side, because if we don't have a breath, if we're not breathing, we won't be here. Nature, we always say we must move ourselves back to nature, because nature is the one thing in this life that calms us down, because we are nature. And to say that we are disconnected from nature means we're disconnected from who we are. I have a new talk coming up on the 8th of February that I'd really like to share with you. It's called More Time Being and Less Time Doing. So I would like to invite you to come and be with me as we share in the experience of really getting in touch with what it feels like to be present. Mark that date from the 8th of February from 10 to 12:30, and something vegan will be served. More time being, less time doing.